2,000
V-Bucks for skank.
Well, actually, 20.
I wish I could cut it though.
I wish I
Especially when, that's 14 bucks at least.
A charged shotgun? Get the fuck out my fucking face. That dumb shit. That's a, oh, okay. That came out of nowhere.
A gun is a gun at this point. At least you get a kill off it.
I'm
I said that and I got pistol. I said that and I got a pistol.
Wait, somebody keep throwing bombs over here.
Calm down, it's me, calm down.
Explosive.
I have some charge flashes too, by the way. That came in mini too. I wonder if the next crossover. Power cross, please. I wonder how they teased it on all whatchamacallit. Let's take this.
You know what? Just throw it then. Just throw it.
No, hold on. Which might come over here. Get some shield. Alright, you probably find a big pot. Yeah.
Yeah, I got two big pots.
Got this. The same amount.
Oh, that was a dumb spot.
Yeah.
Why'd you try to anyway?
Oh, no, triple kill. Never mind.
Wait, what the hell did I just miss?
Oh, man. It's all due to Gangnam style.
Don't have it.
Alright. This is the Gangnam style.
I'm not gonna lie, that Gangnam Style came out 2012, that should have been the very first
Oh, you know, oh shit, we gotta stop playing around, storm's coming.
Oh shit, okay.
We're just joking, messing around, look at this shit.
True, hang on, I found the easier way to get out of this one. Hold on, never mind, I'm stuck, no, I'm not stuck.
You're good until then.
I'm out of here. All you gotta do is just go in there and just fly on out.
Damn, you need some shield, bro.
Oh, here it comes. Good thing I wasn't too far off.
That's some slug truck. Oh, that's an angry. I'm gonna get this one.
Edgewings.
I wanna really know who's. I think he's gonna fight Magnetar though. I'm gonna get a triple threat match. Wait, I heard WrestleMania is in March, so right, Tremaine? It's not in April, it's March, right?
I forgot.
I think it's in March. I think they pushed it in March. Okay. Oh, what are you talking about? Oh my god, look at this. Look at this. Okay, I'm gonna get these cash. savages. Okay.
24 ahead of the
stone. Got this. Got this, got this. And no complaints. Rocks in the bank.
I'm close to getting diamond camo for my assault rifle.
Nice. Oh yeah, I could just do this. I was not taking L, but for now I'm done. But more chug splashes. Ooh, four minis. Fuck it, I'm just taking away the SMG. Oh, no mind what's called. Oh shit.
Dig deep and get out.
Giggity, giggity, alright. Big pot over here too. Toss it.
Oh, thank you.
Where is
this? Oh, I think about going to the present with this card that's on top of this hill.
Yeah, let's do that. Hey! Can't even get in the car. Oh, there's two. Oh, it's only two people.
No, this is the same.
Hold on, I'm bugging. Okay. Wait, did you? Oh yeah, you got the green alpha.
And to think, one season ago, this was Doom's Domain.
Yep. Yeah, I kind of miss the mythic, and plus I miss the mythic weapons also. I don't even get tired of it, but, you know.
Damn!
I'm gonna lie to you, I really got tired of it.
Oh, Matthew.
Yeah.
That shit was getting annoying.
I don't know, I was trying to say, because I actually had it on the, muted. I was saying, be careful getting, Kool-Aid on and trade seats.
No,
you're going to charge.
Oh yeah.
You went to last for the third.
Oh man.
And that's, and you had, and no. I said you had something like a happy meal or something like that, but I forgot.
Yeah. Yeah, I can't do my Doom, Doom's domain. Can't do Mr. Atari. The Atari. The authority.
Best for business.
Oh yeah, Truman, what you think about Seth Rollins coming back? JD was like, fuck Seth Rollins on Twitter.
Yeah, I seen it.
Seth, fuck Seth Rollins, bro. So who's gonna be feuding? I hope he's not gonna be Rey Mysterio, cause I'll loop. Hey man, enough of the dumb shit.
I was very surprised that Riddle and Rollins had a moment in the ring.
Oh yeah, I heard about that.
They did good.
Fuck Seth Rollins. Damn, like, why? The whole Messiah thing? I like Seth Rollins. I mean, they see how the character goes, you know, on SmackDown. Better than the Burn It Down. Alright, so. People find
it. I missed out Drew McIntyre taking on Goldberg, but,
Oh, I was wrong.
I heard it was Goldberg. 5 minutes. I was like, what the fuck? Oh. I thought it was 5 minutes? I gotta watch that match.
He's going and killed himself. Like, tripped over, botched. I mean, he could have botched, I don't know. Salty sprint, salty towels. It's gonna be ridiculous, man.
Look,
if the slurp truck's still there, we gotta be fighting bots. Well, it depends though. But I think, I don't know. Somebody just got rebooted too. I don't know.
Got 10 people in total.
So we got squad.
A squad. And 2 other duos, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah, you really can't shoot people through leaves, man.
We wanna.
Okay.
Careful. Yeah, we need it. Yeah. Trying to make a plan or something.
Same thing we do every night, thank you. Try to take over the world.
Well, I just ate a roach's gummy bear.
You said a roach gummy bear?
Yeah, you know roach's gummy bear, like.
Oh, I'm about to say you just ate a roach? What?
No.
I'm about to bug out for a second. Like, wait.
I've never heard a roach gummy bear. I only heard of gummy worms and gummy bears. That's it.
I'm surprised you never heard of fruit snacks, Jermaine.
Damn. I have fruit snacks, like roaches and all that type of shit, but I'm saying I never heard of roach gummy bears. Like, what?
Oh, roaches gummy bears are decent, actually.
Oh. Yeah, they're pretty good. That's what I'm talking about.
Sour Patch Kid gummy bears. Bye.
Yeah. What?
No. The one that I heard, the one that I seen at supermarket was Sour Patch cereal. I was like, what the hell?
Sour Patch.
Yeah. Yeah, that's fine. See, now that's fine.
I can't tell if it's really sour inside of it, or it's just like artificial cereal flavors that look like sour. I don't know.
I heard about it, but it's foul. It's just not it. I can't do it. I'm adventurous in many ways, but that's not it.
Oh, excuse me.
Definitely don't want to do that.
I legit thought you said a roach.
Imagine though, when they put sugary stuff on it and sold it in stores and tricked people.
I'm suing. I'm suing.
No, that's. I'm calling the cops. It's
no, I'm calling the ops, not the cops. That was good.
Nasty.
Just imagine being in court. I ate a roach!
I ate a roach!
I ate a bug. I ate a bug, man. Right behind you. I mean, a bug.
It's the Bug Life movie.
The Bug Life. I'll tell you what, it's the Bug
Life. They're gonna hit you with the why y'all complaining? Y'all eat some worms all the time.
Oh, man. I can't.
Yo, how did I get hit, man?
Yo, they spread the crap out of me like, nah.
That doesn't make any sense.
You know, we talking about like eating a roach, but as a kid, yo, kids bro, actually ate gummy worms. Who the fuck shot me?
So go ahead and try to cut down the roof.
Go right there, go right there! Right there. The right, oh my god.
Oh wait, we're not in a circle.
Yo, what? Oh shit. Get me out of the fucking thing, bro.
No.
Yo, what the hell? I could have turned on the phone. What the fuck?
I got
him.
Oh, forget it.
Well, I guess.
Nice.